come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me, and he talks with me. And the joy that we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. 'Cause he speaks and the sound of his voice is so sweet that the birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me has ever known.